these are terrorism-related incidents?
It does not appear to be terrorism-related, but obviously we'll continue to investigate to see if there's some type of nexus along those lines.
Well, time, the suspect has been pronounced deceased. Two U.S. Capitol Police officers were transported to two different hospitals, and it is with a very, very heavy heart that I announce one of our officers has succumbed to his injuries.